Hi, I'm Javi from Sprawl, and I'm going to show you this forward and pan located in Calle Mantuano in Prosperidad neighborhood, nearby Cruz del Rayo metro station and Prosperidad as well. Cruz del Rayo will be line 9, and you can get to Plaza de Castilla quickly, and Prosperidad is line 4. So it's very well connected to the rest of the city, and the apartment is amazing. I'll show you. This is the entrance with a safety security door. And we've got this corridor where we can find every room. So this is bedroom number one and number two. And we've got the bathroom and the kitchen. And at the back, we've got the living room and the other two bedrooms. So this is the first. Really nice. We've got just a chest of drawers. Double bed, you've got a desk, heating unit, you've got this fuse. Lovely, eh? The wardrobe, it'll be empty when you come in, don't worry. And continue. Bedroom number two. And we've got the double bed, we've got a desk, the wardrobe, and it's kind of the same format in all the four rooms. These are pretty amazing. We've got the kitchen here in this area. Fully equipped with you've got a washing machine, you've got pans, bowls, burners underneath, oven, everything, a microwave, fridge, very well equipped. Here's the bathroom, just one in this apartment, but pretty big and for your needs. You've got the toilet, the sink, and the bath right here. Really nice. Let's continue. And I'll show you. This is the living room with a dining table here. Three, four couches. One per room, I guess, and a TV. Got the Wi-Fi router, right, and we've got bedroom number three, which is this one, with the same double bed. You've got a wardrobe and a desk and a fan as well, and the views are pretty much the same. Got lovely views. And lastly, bedroom number four. You can differentiate the bedrooms by the pictures. Okay, you're lost. Got chest of drawers right here, a wardrobe, and a desk. Really quiet, you can hear a noise. So that's really good. So that's it. Thank you very much for watching. If you have any doubt, don't hesitate to ask these questions. But I hope you. Thank you.